Celtics. Maybe between the Bucks and the Celtics on the ESPN Radio Station. And then in the second quarter, rise the Hawks by 236-34.
Yeah, the Hawks right now is going to find answers from Nate's not Giannis Antetokounmpo. Giannis is shooting 3-for-10 from the field, but I am thinking
possible lending options and offer a transparent mortgage process for everyone involved. With their dedicated team of mortgage dedicated to getting it done. Cross Country Mortgage LLC, NMLS 3029.org, equal housing opportunity.
27 in the paint. Box 27-24 to Stretley. Second quarterback in Boston alongside Roz Little. What I hear, Sean Kelly.
Yeah, thanks. What do you think going for the first?
Catalyst. Absolutely. Makes sense to me that championship followed when they acquired him.
Pedro's are good. White's the other end. But it took away the white device. Moving to the good side. Took to the odd second.
Yeah, can the Celtics have more defense? And if all you can't get up in the air, you'll get stuck. That's what just happened. Took it to the ball.
They've also kept the other side of the paint for the most part. Smart is in the lane. No good. He took a hit on the left side of the rim layup. One on rebound to Portis.
The paint is congested for Bucks. That's why they're having to take these threes. That's what they're.
And the steal of the lane for Brook Lopez is Brown was trying to do it.